Polly Flinders sat among the cinders, warming her pretty little toes. Her mother came and caught her and whipped her little daughter for spoiling her nice new clothes.